When I think of all my faults and my failures, when I consider all the times I've let God down, I am humbled by the grace He has extended. I'm amazed at the mercy I have found. I could never earn His love on my own. Yet every time I come before His throne,
I stand redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I stand redeemed before the great I Am. When He looks at me, He sees the nail-pierced hand.
I am unworthy. I have nothing precious I can give. A broken life is all I have to offer. And yet it is a priceless gift to Him. The bitter